That's a song Trisha wrote herself. I'm so proud of her. She didn't play guitar 2 years ago.
It just had to come out of me.
We'll let Griffin switch instruments here real quick. She's going to do a little bit of that, so we need good jokes, but I don't know if I have any.
Check. You know, any woman in here that's a child of the 80s will remember this song. I'm not. I'm not a child of the 80s. I'm way younger than that.
I was so only 2 when this was written.
Yeah, right.
I was about 2. You all remember this from slumber parties back in the day, so just sing along. You know you want to. When you hear it, you're going to want to.
Kicking out. 18 and 18, you know.